Okay, I hear the wither somewhere. Oh, there's a wither.
I'm not there yet.
It doesn't see me yet, but I see it.
You know what it's done.
Yes.
What it tends to do.
Okay. The coordinates are 560, negative 130.
The game just... The server just crashed. On me. Type something in chat, make sure it's still up for you.
Hi. Nope, I'm still here.
That is weird.
Hold on.
I can't connect to it.
No, I'm still here.
Yeah, it's the server's gone from my...
What are you talking? Why would it be gone on your end, but not mine?
I don't know. I can still talk to you just fine, so my internet's still up.
Okay, should I shoot at him?
Try reconnecting. Don't shoot at him. We need to both be there to take him on. If you shoot at him, he'll be there.
Okay, I'm escaping.
Yeah, try reconnecting to make sure it's possible, because it just kicked me out. Like, as far as I can tell, the server's just...
No, I'm doing things just fine. I just killed a sheep, and it seems fine.
From my end, it looks like all the signs of the server crashing. Let me try restarting from the beast on my end. Maybe that'll help. It saw you, didn't it?
The jig is up! The jig is up! The jig is up!
Bolt! Bolt! Like a light of thunder. Wait, what?
Oh my god, I'm just looking at the map and I see just a bunch of craters following me.
It's okay, I'm almost there, I think. Ooh, it's a chicken with a squid hat. I'm gonna capture the chicken and release it in front of the window as an extraction. Alright, so long as it's... Stay alive. So long as you're still alive when I get there, I should be able to distract it long enough for you to hit me. So is your buffer already gone?
Oh no, it hasn't successfully hit me yet. I'm still running.
Happened to me last time I was babysitting, but then it eventually hit me and it killed me. So just keep running. Hopefully it'll learn to trees or something and stop chasing.
Oh, that's right. Run into the tree.
Yeah, so it can lose. Because it can fly over trees, but not as well. Maybe it'll help. Maybe. I'm in a snowy forest. So I think I'm getting close. Yeah, 600. And what was the...
Okay, I think I lost it.
What was the z-axis?
Just...
What's your z-axis? Sorry.
Negative 150.
Server problem. Or a client.
No! The jig is up again!
Well, I can't rescue this time because the server's having...
No! But the jig is up! Barrett, I need you to help me!
I can't. Look, try to escape it and then bury yourself. Yeah, it's not letting me launch it or anything. Okay. I need to start up a new launcher, apparently. I don't know what's happening.
That is strange.
It kicks me from the server, and then it pretends the server doesn't exist. It's weird. Great, now the console's not even open, no problem. Alright, I'm loading. Have you escaped it? Where are you?
So far, so good, yeah.
Just bury yourself as soon as you escape it so that you don't have to worry about it seeing you again.
What?
I'm assuming by this point you have a lot of spare dirt from all the craters.
Yeah, I actually do. This is exciting footage. Oh wait, I actually do have a torch, so let's add some light on this situation.
What situation? The fact that we're both hopelessly doomed?
Well, I can do this, but you can't for some strange reason.
Server keeps kicking me out. And then I need to restart and go back in. And I'm just going to close the broken buttons TeamSpeak. No one's come on. I was just kind of idling there, wondering what I was supposed to do. Okay. Let's go. Connecting.
This weather.
It's not connecting. Okay, you're buried, right? I'm gonna switch connection.
Well, it's far enough away that I can stay up here and it can't see me. I cannot see it.
Right, I switched to Netflix.
Appetite.
Yes, let me log in. Usually this is my bad network, but I don't know, maybe the other one's bad. Who knows?
It's opposite day, maybe.
I guess.
But yeah, I kind of do need. Norwegian flag!
Alright, I'm inside of the wither. Shall we both take it on?
Where exactly are you, though?
I don't know, but I'm inside of the wither.
You're inside of the wither.
Yes. I was.
Yeah, so was I.
Okay, it sees me, it sees me.
Where?
The stinking lag, man. The stinking lag. It just, okay. The game froze for like a minute. And then
but where? I don't know where it is, though.
I no time to explain. Let me bury myself and then I'll explain. Actually, no, I think I'm a safe distance from it. Okay. What's your coordinates?
500 negative 250.
500 negative 2. Oh, directly towards the wither. Yay.
But where are you?
I'm at like 650 negative 300. But that's okay. Directly towards the wither, that direction.
Okay, so I will distract it. You can get out safe distance.
It's no need. It's chasing me.
Not if I have anything to say
and
about
so
it.
And so is this spider. Stupid spider, don't you realize this thing's trying to kill you? The spider's just single-handedly, or I guess eight-handedly, took away my boost. Because they keep attacking me when I'm supposed to be. Okay, really, spider? Really? And there. A zombie? Does anyone else?
Oh. No, I'm here. This is me. It's me.
Oh, I thought that was a zombie.
Dude, don't kill me, man.
Well, they took away my health boost, so... Okay, really? Really, spiders?
Gosh.
Maybe we should do this during the day.
Mm-hmm.
Spiders.
Down here. Let's go in this cave.
We might as well rejuvenate our...
Oh, that's right, yeah. Oh, wait, hold on. That's strange.
Now's not a good time. It's chasing us.
No. I lost half a heart. But I got it back.
Well, I lost all three, so can we just go somewhere a little more secure?
Oh, no, here.
Just toss me the canisters.
Yeah, I forgot I needed to give those to you.
Alright. Now. Alright. There's the canisters back. I started to replenish it, so I'm assuming it'll fill the rest of the way automatically.
No. I really kind of walk those back.
Yeah, I threw them back a while ago. Oh, it's not replenishing it automatically. Great. Here, just give them back. I need to fill it all the way, apparently. Why'd you throw them all the way over there? Alright, it's filling. Don't distract it. Alright, it's almost full. Okay, here you go. You ready?
Yeah.
Alright, let's take it on.
Oh, you only have 31 health, though.
It's fine, it's one half a heart, it's not gonna make a difference.
Onward. There it is!
Okay, right evidently, this... Yeah, you... All right, we need to get it down to Sword Ranger. We get it to Sword Ranger, it's all right. That's the hard part. Alright, it's chasing you, and okay, now it's chasing me. Great.
Not for long.
I'll be over here. I'll drink some milk. Deploying milk.
Yeah, same.
It took forever to drink that, and it immediately gave me a wither effect again. Immediately. Really? Now I need to drink the other milk right away. And thanks to the lag, I don't even get the effects from it. Yeah, the lag is this stinking lag. It's unfair. Okay, and I can't even regen health because of my hunger. Well,
are you safe?
That's just dandy. Yes, I'm safe.
Okay, get in here, hurry.
Okay. So that could have gone better.
Could have.
And I used up the milk. Okay, hang on. Right. Let's get some shots in.
Well, I still need to regen
my health. So. Oh. I did. Wait, now my bow's not even working because of this lag. I can't play it with this lag. I just can't. I can't play with this kind of lag. That's like solid 1 minute lag. See? See? It just beat me up a bunch. Yeah, see? That all happened in 1 second for me.
Whoa.
I said test before the wither even attacked me. I can't play with this lag. I'm gonna go get my stuff and I'm gonna quit for tonight.
So then what do I do?
I don't know. Maybe we can try again tomorrow. It's too late for me to do proper commentary, so...
I really want this wither to be dead.
I want the wither to be dead too. The problem is I can't do it with this much lag. That thing literally killed me in 1 second from my view. 1 second. What am I supposed to do about that? Anyway, I'm gonna go get my stuff. It's because I switched networks, is what it is. Of course, the other network gets me randomly disconnected, and this one gets me killed. At least I still have my heart canisters. Could you imagine how terrible it would be if we dropped those on death? Oh, great. I just got full damage from something, even though I haven't falled. Falled? What kind of language is that? Fell. Felled? I haven't felled any trees lately. So, are you and the wither having a fun time together?
Gah! How did I get up?
Lag.
Okay.
I've got 3 minutes to rescue my stuff.
Assuming it hasn't all blown to bits.
Which I don't think it has, because I was actually a good distance away from the wither when the lag caught up and killed me.
Oh, okay, good. Oh no. No.
Stinking ravine's always getting in my way when I'm trying to go somewhere in a hurry.
I need to find more cows so I can get more milk.
I know. Oh great, the wither is. Oh really, skeleton? Now is not the time. Scratch damage. Stinking scratch damage. Well, I can see the wither.
Yep, I'm hiding underneath it.
Oh. Well, keep it distracted, would you? To cover my stuff. which apparently is not in your files. Uh-oh. It looks like it's all fine, even though I can't pick any of it up because of the 1 minute lag.
When did you say that?
I said that. Well, no, I said it right now. I still haven't seen it, though.
No.
I think I got my stuff back. Let me just make sure. Okay, yeah, I got my stuff back. I better run in and help you. Oh, but I didn't get the buckets. Oh, no, I did get the buckets back. Okay. I'll find some cows on the way over to help you. So long as we both attack aliens.
I've done it single-handedly. Okay, now I guess we don't need to. Boom. Okay, yeah, I was just skipping with Birch that I have killed. I have finally killed the Wither. By myself, might I add. Here, I need to share screens. Yeah, not as funny. QWERTY's saying, really? Apparently all we had to do was for him to leave so we could win. Huh? Well, I've done it. I have done it. That SOB has done so much damage. Luckily, this is all irradiated stuff anyways. Yep. I killed it. Yeah, well, see, what I was doing was I was hiding in the cave, and I basically just kept shooting at it and hiding away. So basically, I was able to do that, and when it got down, it withered me, but it was, for some reason, the wither effect was a lot weaker.
Huh.
So I was able to survive a lot longer, I was able to get him. Anyways, I recorded it all. So, yeah.
Well, I suppose we might as well check out the books near spawn, then. Alright, here it is.
I'm not too sure.
This is where the books are. This is where the nether portal was until that creeper we so rudely took care of. So, the books here, from left to right. Munchmo Inc. Zuria's.
Zuria's alive, yeah. Too, or what?
Entry Island, Angie's Tree
House. Oh, Angie's. Angie Meister, yeah, I know.
Sentinum, and Storage of Power.
Storage of Power.
So, which should we visit first? Storage and Power? That's the really futuristic one I was talking about.
Holy shimoles.
Yeah. Look at this place. Just look at it.
I wonder if we can, like, borrow some of this power.
I think we'd have to ask first.
Yeah.
We do not want someone this technologically advanced ticked off at us. We really don't.
Yeah.
My goodness, look at all the fortune cookies.
Look at all the bees, man.
Look in this chest. Look in this chest, right here. No, this chest, the one I'm standing on.
Oh, that's a lot of. Oh, look at all these force
Ooh,
gems.
I nearly fell off.
Why didn't you?
Because I'm not stupid. And there's a lot of books leading from here, too. And not all of them are labeled. And these portals aren't labeled either. Oh, check out the liquid storage over here.
Oh my God.
There's
Look
two
at these.
things.
Well, we did give them like 1,000 years.
I guess they've been preparing for something.
Oh.
Nobody does
This
this.
Tesseract's pirate belongs to no one at all. Kevin?
Kevin? This is Kevin's place? His
This is.
descendant, certainly, but. Wait, what, is this the base of one of the headhunters? Or maybe it's the base of one of the circle?
Well, he did. I do remember that he said that he had like a baby. Maybe this is his baby that is 10,000 years old or something.
And has the same name.
Well, yeah, you know,
Well,
like there's
they moved a
Henry the
lot.
Fourth, Henry the Third, Henry Junior,
Moved
stuff
forward
like
a
that.
lot this time. Okay, oh dear. There's a head that I just noticed. There's a head on top of the thing, but I think it's a boss head, so it's all right. That does kind of worry me. I figured it might be one of the headhunters. See, look up there. But I think that's a boss head, so it should be fine.
No, that's the thingy head. That's a thing head. What's it called?
A
The
hy
Naga?
There's a Hydra head, but I wonder what that is to the left. Yeah, probably not.
The Naga. No, you know, that big snaky thing.
Okay, yeah, the Naga head. Okay, so it's just boss heads. Sweet. So if he doesn't have any player heads up there, he's
That
probably.
means he's obviously one of the good guys, which is good, really good.
But whether the good guys left. Anyway, which of these portals should we take home? Because I honestly don't know where any of these go.
What's this thing?
This is a portal. It leads, you plug a linking book into it and it takes you somewhere.
It takes you somewhere. What about this place? Ooh, what about this place? Oh, wait, all these are
We don't
places.
know where they go. Last time I was here, I took one of these and it led back to spawn. I don't know which one it is.
Oh my God, sort of even more enchants. Sharpness 10?
10.
Well,
I only see sharpness 6. Oh, Thor
where?
gave him more enchants. Oh, I see. Sharpness 10. Wow. That
How
hurts.
is that possible?
Apparently it is. So, shall we take a place out?
Yep.
Which direction?
Let's go in the greenish one. You going first.
Well, aren't you a brave? Oh, took us back home. All right, so
Oh, well, that
got
wasn't fun.
Angie's treehouse just leads to the treehouse. Entry island, entry.
Zurias.
Zurias. Okay, Zurias. Let's visit Zurias. Oh, this is lovely. It's got a good view. It doesn't look too ultra advanced.
Doesn't look advanced, but it does look quite nice.
Oh, you know what
Yeah.
this place reminds me of?
Oh, it does look really
There's
nice.
an old LP I used to
So it looks
watch.
like Zuria's great
Yeah,
great great
yeah.
great 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 granddaughter has been doing a lot of good stuff.
Well, knows how to decorate.
Well, yeah.
Might still be
That
ahead of
is
whoever.
half the battle right
We
there.
can't know if they're ahead hunters. That's the thing.
Yeah,
Now,
headhunters
these
do
people left
always
their
love to
stuff at
decorate.
spawn. They left public access to their houses at spawn. So, oh. Wow.
No, yeah, that's probably they're probably making
That
more.
is a label system right there.
Ooh, see,
You know
see.
what this place really reminds me of? There's this person I used to watch that used to do like Minecraft LPs. He had a base that looks just like this.
Nah, I'm pretty sure you're thinking of something. Seriously,
That
this is.
cow. This cow. I want to kill it, but I'm not going to because I want to be nice. There's a lot of flowers out here. This is a nice garden.
Oh, wow.
Oh, Jesus, what just happened? I just started sprinting. Yeah.
Seriously, this
We
is.
can frolic in the flowers. Yeah. That cow. That cow. I'm not gonna kill it, but I'm really tempted to.
This is a really nice
I
place.
mean, I don't think anyone that did this would be, anything but
A
trash.
headhunter, yeah. No,
But
there's no way.
you never do
But
know.
I still.
One quick
You know
question.
what? Now I want to live here, man. I want to
We
live
can't
here.
live here. Zuria lives here.
Or, well, not Zuria technically, but.
It could be Zuria, obviously. Maybe Munchmo knew, if Munchmo knew what was happening, maybe he preserved some people?
Yeah, but he would definitely preserve Zuria if that was the case.
Yeah.
Obviously.
Oh, here's a bat box. Nice to know.
Look at all these books.
Yeah, he still. Zuria still has a bat box, so this isn't very technologically advanced.
It's not technologically advanced.
Assistant chicken. It's just a chicken sitting here. Hi, assistant chicken. How are you?
Assistant chicken. Hi, friend. How are you doing, friend?
Got someone sitting on his head. How are we actually going to get back?
Who cares? I'm perfectly fine.
That's
just
a lot of lava.
That is indeed quite a lot of lava.
Why isn't our smeltery this big?
Shut up, that's why.
Why is everyone else's smeltery bigger than ours?
Because they've been here for thousands of years.
This guy, this girl hasn't. Guy, girl, whatever. Hasn't.
Girl.
Girl, this girl hasn't. Oh, what about this portal? Maybe this portal leads back? Oh, it leads somewhere.
It leads
Oh,
to
this
a...
is the thumb area. Ooh, conveyor belt, conveyor belt. Can I ride the conveyor belt? Can I?
No, you're fine. Go ahead.
Yay! And then you just jump in there. Yay! I'm riding the conveyor belt. Oh, come on. This tesseract belongs to Munchmo. So Munchmo did live, and he is actively helping people.
Zuria, at least. I think she's at least a part of Munchmo Foundation.
Well, oh, I appear to be stuck.
Yeah, that's probably what would happen.
I got this. There's some kind of liquid being fed to, what is it? Oh, it's an auto spawner. He has a cloning machine. He has a cloning machine with a baby cow. Apparently he's been cloning baby cows. Which, what's the pink stuff? Oh, there's some books up there. Maybe they lead back to spawn.
Probably the ground up organs.
No, that's mob essence. What?
Anyways.
So we have time to activate the portal.
Yes, let us make the.
Make
let
the
us.
Stuff.
Here we go. First, I will make the handle. Where are you, friend?
I'm just sitting outside storage.
Okay, so it's like. Okay, like that. Tanzanite. Sapphire? Yes. Ancient staff handle.
Excellent, excellent.
And here's the ancient staff topaz. No, it's appetite. No, wait, peridot, then appetite. Yes, it's a staff pole. And here we go. Here is the big thing. Here we go. You ready for this? Boom. Boom.
Oh, by the way, there's going to be a Mindcrack minigame server launching early December.
Ah, there we go. Oh, cool. Okay, there we go. Now, let's combine them together. Into staff topper.
Our power.
Into staff head. Into staff pole. Ancient staff. Here it is. Look how beautiful it is.
How do we make the portal?
Let's see!
Oh.
What did I just do?
Look, it's a portal.
Where?
Up here. Here, I'll throw you the jetpack so you can fly up.
Ah.
This might present a bit of an access problem. I wasn't expecting it to be this high.
Neither was I.
Alright, you ready?
Let's go.
I haven't been taken anywhere yet, have you?
Yeah, still downloading terrain.
Oh, I'm not even at that stage yet. Oh.
Oh God, it's all red.
Oh dear, hang on. Let me
Oh
just.
God, what's happening? Where are we?
Oh no, never mind. This is just the sunset. We're in.
Oh God, I fell back.
You fell?
Back inside.
Oh, well, come back this way. We need the jetpack to get down.
Oh, down. You sure?
The
Down?
world is below us. I can see it. I have a better radar distance. There's clouds everywhere. At least I assume that those are clouds. I can't really safely jump off though, because it's really high. Or you, well, you could just get here, temporarily set your distance to far, and take a look around. I'm sure your computer can take that much.
Yeah, I see it. Okay, wow, that is. We need to make another jetpack, honestly.
Yeah, if we're gonna get down there, we will. Well, at least we took a look, and it is 3 in the morning,
I'm
so.
gonna go down there. Whee!
Oh, come on, when I can't. Anyway, there's just clouds. I can't get down there, though, is the thing.
It's a cloud. We're on cloud blocks.
Well, can you land on cloud blocks?
Apparently. Oh my god, this is. We made it
Okay.
to the promise.
Well, if I die, you get to keep my stuff.
No, don't.
Oh, that's awfully convenient.
What?
I didn't die.
What?
Well, apparently landing on clouds is totally fine, so my gamble paid off. So what are we gonna do now? We found the prompt,
Explore.
I guess. How about that? You know, there's no way to actually get back to the portal. The jetpack doesn't have a lot of energy.
What?
Well, does the jetpack have enough energy?
It has about half.
Oh, that should be plenty. When we want to leave, we can just go up. Oh, this place is nice. I don't.
Oh, here it doesn't look like you can take fall damage, at least not on the clouds.
Yeah, you can't take fall damage on the clouds. I established that by jumping off of that ridiculous height and then landing and surviving just fine. Before we knew that fact, so that was a bit of a gamble. It does slow you down. So,
Skystone.
Skystone, that sounds kind of like the ether mod. Is this an updated version of the ether? Why are you digging down? We want to
I'm
get.
not, I just want to get this.
But we want to get up on top of the surface so we can. Oh, you're making a grave yourself.
No, I just want the.
I have a bunch of dirt we could use. Won't look as good. Hey, don't pillar up. Then I can't join you. Make a staircase instead. That's not gonna work.
There, okay. Let me
Hang on. There.
do this.
There. You can't join that distance. You have to get on the first.
Oh yeah, that's right. Damn it.
Oh dear, this is very funny. Is
Oh God.
purified dirt. Purified dirt. Is this the opposite of the corruption? This place seems quite nice. I like it.
Blue milk caps. Oh my god, this
Pretty
is the
flowers
holy crumbs, this is the promised land.
and don't lose track of the portal location.
Oh. Where was the portal? Where's the portal? Well, we're stuck in here forever. That's
You
fine.
still have the staff, right? Oh wait, no, I see it. I see it. It's over here.
It's depleted now. We need another nether star to replete it. Or.
So, okay, so we appear to be stuck. No, wait,
Yeah, that's fine.
I found the portal.
No, I'd rather stay here.
Well, you can stay there if you want. Hang on, all of our stuff is back in our base. I just want to place a beacon back there so we don't lose it.
Perfect.
I'm also getting weird lag spikes here.
I'm getting really bad frame rate.
Waypoint.
But that's to be expected, as this is like, you know.
Why would it be expected?
Because I said it would be expected. because this is like a new, an entire world.
Well, hasn't anyone else been to this world before?
I'm pretty sure some of these guys have been.
There's no sign of it, though. Like, you would expect at least a ladder coming down from there, but there's no sign of interaction. Maybe they overlooked it.
No way.
It's a pretty obscure item, so I wouldn't be surprised if they overlooked it.
What is this stuff right here?
I don't know where... That is Tranium, apparently. Where are you?
That's Tranium.
Tranium? Is because of the train horn that happens every time you look at it?
Yeah, that's right. It's a bath. When you go in it, it's...
Where are you? What are your...
It's like a fizzy place.
Oh, never mind.
But when you go in here... Oh, it's the most wonderful place.
Hang on, I'm almost there. So we've successfully made it to heaven. Series over.
Yeah, I honestly don't see what else we need to do.
And we can go back and we can face all of those people, or we can be here in our own happy little fun.
I think I'd rather be here. Who needs all this, these headhunters and survivors of...
Do you have a bucket?
I already did. It's just regular water.
Oh, you should pour it back down then, because there's a current in there and it bugs me.
Yeah, is it coming back down there? It bugs me. Guess what? I don't. Ow! Okay, I'll go back down here. Down here?
No, it's in the other place. Over here. No. Yeah, over here. Right down here, right where I'm standing. You permanently tainted it.
No!
Good work. Let's just get out.
There. No.
You're making it considerably worse.
No.
You are okay. Making it much worse. Now there's nothing more.
Okay. I threw the water away, as in I threw that bucket away.
Let's just leave that behind.
Oh, just look at this beautiful place. Ooh, it's like...
It's a peak. We can get a good view from here.
Well, not me, because...
Oh, well, I can. There's like a bunch of floating islands and stuff. We're gonna need jetpacks, both of us.
That's
a lot of stuff.
Not just regular jetpacks, but like really good, powerful jetpacks.
Normal jetpacks will do for now.
No. Get the good stuff. Oh, hold on. We have straws. What happens if we drink that water?
Dry it out. I left mine in my combat chest, but feel free to try.
Your combat chest of chestiness, I bet.
No, it's just a chest.
Nope, combat chest of chestiness.
To purify the dirt and the water.
Yeah.
What that water does. It doesn't say on the wiki.
The almighty wiki. Well, let's see what happens when you drink it. Oh, you can't drink it. No. Who would do such a thing?
Well, why would you drink it? It's so soothing.
Because it's soothing, and you want to drink something that's soothing. Don't you ever like to drink soothing things?
But it's soothing to bathe in it. You know? Just to sit there and bathe in it. Anyway, I have to go. I had to go a long time ago, but I stayed.
No.
Even though I really shouldn't have. And now
no,
I really have.
No, you should stay more.
No, I really...
What is this stuff?
What's this? I don't remember the rest of those lyrics, but I'm sure...
What's that? Is that you? What's this? I remember that. Oh, memories. It's the same... It's water. It's the same regenerating water. But no, I'm pretty sure there were, someone had to be here, because there were, like, they had, skystone bricks, and that's
oh.
only...
Oh, right.
But then
they
where's all the...
They didn't do a lot of interfering then, because it's Still pretty pristine.
Or maybe we're just in, like, maybe this is a really giant place if we just happen to be in a different part.
Maybe. But, I mean, it would be the same place they explored in order to place the Skystone brick, right?
Hmm?
I mean, even if we're really far away, then, I mean, they still would have placed the Skystone brick, right?
What Skystone? Wait, where would they place it?
No, I mean, like, they placed Skystone brick, right? We saw it when we got here. It was embedded in the cloud, right?
What? No, that's not what I was talking about.
Oh, well, what were you talking about then?
I was talking about, like, before in,
Oh, right. Okay.
Yeah, like, near that temple, there were...
The headhunters were here?
Cause no, what? What's that? I just saw something like...
That temple, like, was obviously a headhunter work.
Yeah, the...
Well, let's hope that they're not here. There's also a couple blocks that I noticed near the portal.
Oh, I should probably... tell me the cords so I don't,
Oh, yeah, cords are 102.
Hold on. Okay.
Negative 39.
Negative 39, and what's the Y coordinate?
Pi.
Okay, pi.
No, hi.
Pi, got it.
No, wait.
I think... Oh! Someone's definitely been here. There's a crafting table.
Oh boy.
And I think I see you over there.
There's a small piece of wood missing from this tree.
Oh, that was probably me.
Well, anyway, yeah, I have to go, so... Goodbye.
Well, anyways, that's
actually,
it.
Wait. Before I go, I need to be able to get back up there. Could you give me the jetpack?
But then I need to get...
You can follow me. I'll fly up, and then I'll throw the jetpack back down.
Okay, yes, sir, Mr. Sir.
Here, meet me at the portal. You have the coordinates anyways. On to the clouds. Man, it was risky, me just jumping down to the clouds with no idea if I would survive.
Well, your gambit paid off. Oh no!
Wisp! What's a wisp doing here? I thought this place was so nice before.
No, I'll kill the wisp.
It's probably repairing bows. We haven't even been firing our bows, though. Wisps are really hard to hit. That's the annoying thing. Oh, there's a fountain of that regenerate.
Yeah, I noticed.
That's nice. Well, I guess at least we can always swim in that. I thought this place was so nice too. Got it. Or you did. I don't really care.
Nope, I did not shoot once. You got it.
Oh, sweet.
We will take this as a trophy to show that we mean business.
Wisps are not exactly hard to kill.
They are the hardest of all.
I mean, yeah, they're a little tricky, but...
They are so hard to kill.
So,
the hardest.
Is there anywhere we can use these blocks so I can erase?
Well, maybe, they're clouds.
Maybe we could put some under our, maybe we could... Anyway, throw me your jetpack. Maybe we can put some under the dark tower so we can just jump off anytime we like.
Ooh.
Alright. Flying up.
Yeah, people have definitely been here, but it looks really nice.
Alrighty. Almost up. Alright, and I'm up. Okay, I'll see you later then. Bye.
Bye.
You're not noticing something.
Yeah, I'm noticing that perfectly well, but you know what? I don't care.
How would you even get back up? Okay, I'm throwing the jetpack back down. There you go. Does the portal lead back to our house? Does it? I honestly can't. No, it doesn't. Oh. Oh! Back at that headhunter place. Remember how there was that thing floating in the sky?
Oh no! They were here!
It's one of these. It's a good thing I have that bucket of water. I can use it to get down from here. Well, apparently it was the headhunters that were here.
But why would they be in the promised land? This is a beautiful, beautiful place. That's always...
Well, to be fair, they did have sky stones, so it does make the most sense for it to have been there.
Well, anyways, I'm just gonna stay here for a bit longer. Fare thee well, friends.
Right.
I'm Master Power, and that's Gordy the Pie.
Don't.
And we've done a lot of stuff.
He is lying to you.
No, I'm not. Yes, I am.
Wow, but I just flooded the entire headhunter.